I'm here actually to prove somebody wrong. I'm here to prove somebody wrong. I'm not no hater, but I'm here to prove somebody wrong.
I got snacks in my bag. 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 I merely rocked and I
What's going on? It's your boy Snack King calling. I am here and I'm hungry. Wait a minute. Listen, the reason I do not watch people's reviews before I review something is because I don't want them to influence me. I right now have the Reese's, you guys see it, man, the Reese's pretzel big cup. My guy, Big Ben, if something new is coming out, there's something new we gotta talk about. You feel me? He said,
I'm gonna put this down for nomination for product of the season.
The season? During Thanksgiving and Christmas, two of the best seasons of the world, Craig?
Not just the city, the world.
This random product is the best of the season? I didn't even want to try it. I like my guy, and I didn't want to be like, you're a lie. You're a liar. But I was checking out of the store today. This little baby cup was sitting there looking at me like, snack. So we're just here to see if my guy Big Ben knows what he's talking about, man. So we're going to give it the snack test. Got the pretzel bites inside of it. Peanut butter and pretzel. It sounds amazing. Like, it's supposed to work. What we're looking for is product of the season, though. Let's open this thing up and see what's going on. All right, so I didn't imagine it was going to be too much different because the pretzels are on the inside. So, obviously, it's going to look like a regular cup on the outside. Right, we're going to get to this inside, see what it do. All right, so somebody said they think they might like it, too. So we're going to go ahead and both try this out and see what it do. I'm going to try it first because it's my channel, right? Here. Give me this one.
Let's see what this do. This can't be that. Whoa. Wait a minute, cue the J blast. This is fire.
That's so good.
Bruh, you better eat some more because daddy's about to kill that. Boy! Hey, matter of fact, get off my chair. Go follow Big Ben right now. He knows what he's talking about. Oh, my God. I don't even normally do this, but... Bruh! Is it yummy?
It's yummy.
Babe, I love you, but you got to give Daddy another bite. You got to give me one. Let me put it like this. All right, so I said already, the saltiness from the pretzel and the peanut butter and the chocolate, they're supposed to mesh together anyway. You know what I mean? But when you... Bruh, this is really, really, really good. I'm blown away by how good... Because I came in it already knowing it was going to be good, but came in it with a negative perspective like, this man's tripping! It ain't no product of the season. Pumpkin spice just came out. You're tripping. Peppermint? You're tripping. Tell the people, did you like it or did you hate it? You hate it.
You had one, Joe.
Reese's Big Cup Pretzel is a 5 all day.
Your boy never loses.
If you see this, grab this. Public service announcement. I'm not playing. If you see this and walk past it and you're not allergic to salt, peanut butter, or chocolate, or candy, or fun, then please, So unsubscribe. I don't even want you here. What? Call mom. Tell her she can need to get some more. It's your boy Snack King Cole. I'll try before you buy it. I tried it. Go buy it. Peace.
Peace. It's caught in the crossfire.